Oh, I can't decide.
What are you looking for?
I don't know, nothing too big, but not too small. You're going to have to help me. I can drive you back afterwards. I don't know what I'd do without you.
Where's your boyfriend today?
What? Oh no, that's my roommate, Carter. He has to work today.
Oh. Daisy?
Carter! You're home early.
Who's home at this time? Who's this?
Carter, this is Nick. Nick, this is Carter.
Oh, pleasure.
Uh-huh. But she told me that you two were just his roommates. I'm afraid not. It's not the first time she's done that, though.
Really?
Maybe someday, you two will understand the nature of true love.
Now, you gonna leave? Or do I have to make you a permanent decoration on our Christmas tree?